El Alaón. Welcome to my block, where them youngies make a living off crack rock. Come up on the brick, it's the jackpot. I told everyone come shop. Try to rob me, you gon' feel gunshots. Leave a nigga head drenched like a wet mop. The slums where I'm from. I'm on the front porch with a shotgun. We gon' get enough guns to go to war when the cops come. You hanging with them killers, but I know you are not one. Only lutras with them niggas that I know that's gon' drop some. I'ma keep killing and killing, I'm willing to fill them with metal that's gon' leave them sizzling. I catch them slipping and I'ma get rid of them. We gon' just up and shoot up with them.
If you haven't already did so, man, please be sure to drop a follow on all my social media platforms. Once this video starts, my TikTok, my Instagram, and my Twitch names will all be at the bottom left of the screen. If you don't feel like typing and want quicker access to these social media platforms, just go inside the description and click the link. And also, feel free to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on post notifications if you like the content that I post. Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Lockup Man, and today I'm back with a brand new video, man. Now I'm gonna make this video real quick and simple for y'all, man. But before we get into this video, make sure y'all drop a like on this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on post notification bell, bro. Now, first things first, bro, you want to make sure that the wheel is set on 1500 VC. Somebody before you gonna have to been inspected on the 1500 VC. If you get lucky and get your wheel just like this, you want to stop it right here on the end, right there at that marker. It's almost a 100% chance that you are gonna get two tires ripped every single time you spin it on the right spot. Now it has to hit the end. You're not going to get it every single time. It's kind of impossible to really time this meter, but if you time it right there at the middle of the end, the correct spot that I showed you on the screen, you should get. And like I said, you're not going to get this two times rep every single time, but I'm saying, like, if the person before you spent it on that target that I showed y'all, which is the VC thing with the Gatorade right next to it, if the person before you spent it on that, all you have to do is stop it directly in the middle of the N, the letter N, and you should get two times for 4 hours, bro. It's just that simple and easy, and you can use this method as many times as you want, but like I said, it's not gonna work in your favor every single time, so just be patient with yourself and just keep on trying. But yeah, man, that's all for today's video, man. If you're new to the channel, you know what to do, man. Like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on post notification bell if you like the content that I post. I'm gonna get y'all boys in the next video, man. Peace out.